What's up, sneaker fam? I'm back with another pickup number 799 in the basement of the J's. Big shout out to the Soleoists crew, Marcus Garvey, and Soul on My Shoes. I appreciate this gift. You just don't know how much. I thought I was going to miss out on it. I was rolling to Indiana to be the guest of honor at the Soleoists Sneaker Con, and I couldn't get these on lock, but thankfully they picked it up for me, and they did something else that was really, really cool, and I'm going to show you that right now. Here is the card, the advertisement for the event. I was honored to be the guest of honor at, and they presented me with this, the shoe, the Air Jordan 8 Retro, the AKA Phoenix Suns, 305-381-043. Black, bright citrus, cool gray, and royal blue. And they had everyone who wanted to sign it that came to the event sign it, the box. And I thought that was a really dope idea. And some people wrote some thank yous on there or whatever they felt like writing, but I thought it was pretty cool, so I'm spinning it around to show you. There's my Mellow ND317. And here's some others with the 317 area code. Signed it also here. And I also have one on the bottom. So I truly appreciate that, and I ask Marcus Garvey and Soul on My Shoes to sign the retro card for me. And they did that, so I'm gonna frame that up. So once again, I appreciate them too, and the whole crew. Really had a good time down there in Indianapolis. This is the shoe. We're gonna take a quick look at it. I think it turned out really well. I really like the shoe, the Durabuck. See your 23, then your cool gray here in the back, your Air Jordan, and your different color painting on the side panel, your neoprene sock liner with the carpet around the Jumpman, your interior, and the outsole of the shoe. Really like the way it turned out. I know some people were saying they didn't sell out. Not a traditional colorway, so I wasn't really shocked that it didn't sell out. I just wanted to make sure I was able to get a pair, because everyone that knows me knows that the Great Eights are my favorite model Jordan out of all of them. Really, really clean shoe. And also, they got me a tee to go with it. So they really showed me a lot of love down there in Indianapolis. Really was a good show. Check the other two videos I put up from Indianapolis. Had a really good time, like I said. And you know what we got to do now? We got to take these straight to the foot gang. This is what I'm rocking today for part of kicks and fits, the Thunder 4s. And I'll show you the shirt right quick before we get into the shoes. A shirt from Big D 134 ATK or ATKTs. That's your Thunder 4 here on the sleeve. By any kicks necessary. All right, here we go. Size 13, true to size fit. Feel really good. Also had another pickup come in, number 800. So I'll be back shortly to do another video, actually an unboxing video on those. 800. Let me know what you think about these. If you're a fan of the 8s, maybe you're not. Maybe it was an easy pass for you. We all like what we like. That's what makes the shoe game the shoe game. We all have different likes. The morning word: a quitter never wins, and a winner never quits. Keep smiling and stay positive through good and bad times. Strength builds character. It's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back. From the basement of the J's. Peace.